My dear sweet child, it's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls who have no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. Well, they were kidding when they called me well a witch. But to find it out is, I've made all my ways, repented, see the light and made a switch. True! Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I've always had possessed. On behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed, pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. There's no longing to be thinner than one once again, the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed! Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, but true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spell the specialties, and I help them. Yes, I do. And I'm afraid I had to rake across the coals. Now I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. Here's my best offer, baby kids. I know a spell that will turn you into a human for 3 days. Now it's got a procedural clause, the sorts of things squid pro quo. Before the sun sets on the 3rd day, you've got to get to your old princey to kiss you. If you do, you'll stay human forever.
And if I don't?
Oh, nothing drastic, I'm sure.
Oh, look. Small print.
Your soul is mine forever, and you're doomed to spend eternity in my watery hell-soaked lair. Lawyers, don't you just love them? Of course, there is one more thing. My fee.
But I don't have any.
I'm not asking for much. Only. Your voice.
Without my voice, how?
You'll have your looks. Your pretty face. And don't underestimate the impact.